It's actually pretty wet round here in this part of the world. This is Dumfries and Galloway in Scotland. And yeah, it's very soggy. So trying to encourage people to get out on their bikes. This has been created, a recycled plastic bit of boardwalk here so that people can get through. There you go. And it's been made obviously from recycled plastic so that to all intents and purposes it should last a lifetime. Now these are standard decking profiles and 100 by 100 posts, standard 100 by 30 for the rails there. And let's have a little look underneath, shall we? This is a bit wet, but this is what you need. This is the material you need if you're going to work in these kind of conditions, because honestly, wood in this kind of dampness, it wouldn't last for really more than a couple of years. If you're wondering why the fence is quite so high, because it is, you can see it's pretty high. That's because for cycle tracks you need that little extra height to stop people falling off. I'm not sure that they would fall off, but you know, health and safety and all that. So that's why it's got a particularly high high fence on either side. Perfect for wet conditions, whether you're in Dumfries and Galloway in Scotland or not.